CAT 2023 is round the corner. Now you need to prepare for Murphy's Law. Anything that can go wrong will go wrong. We have to consider that. So you need to cover all your bases. So the first thing is take a good printout of your photo ID and admit card. A black and white printout will also do. You can print driving license, PAN card, Aadhaar card or passport as your photo ID. Read all the instructions on the admit card. You also need to affix a photograph on your admit card. Then plan your travel accordingly. Make sure that you reach well in advance. Keep a buffer. If possible, visit your exam center one day before. Then pen and paper will be provided to you at the center. But if you are still worried, you can carry your own pen and 8 to 10 blank pages and keep it in your bag just for worst case scenarios. Obviously, you won't be allowed to take your mobile phone or wallet inside the exam. So make sure that you keep an arrangement ready of where you are going to keep these things. Then we are also getting questions that what should I wear for the exam. So regular jeans, t-shirt and shoes are just fine. Sometimes we feel students worry a lot about these small issues. But then any of this thing goes wrong, you'll get the anxiety on the day of the exam and it will hamper your performance. So make sure that you keep your bases clear and be prepared for the worst case scenario.